G'day, I'm Matt Davey. Today we're looking at the hive where we're only using foundation for OSBN. And today is the fifth inspection. The fourth inspection didn't do very much, just rearranging frames. So moved up one frame from below the Queen Excluder and swapped it. And the other frame was half drawn out on the edge, so the outside edge was not drawn. We have the situation here where the bees have not stayed above the Queen Excluder. So we'll have to go down again, move some more frames up to encourage the bees to come above the Queen Excluder. So let's have a look. As you can see there, the bees are just barely using this frame. And it's the same for all the frames in this box. So let's have a look underneath the Queen Excluder. So you can see we've got a fair bit of capped honey now. This frame's got a fair bit of pollen on it. And the other side here is all uncapped. So I might move this one up the top again and move an empty one down. So this is a side frame. As I said, it's only just starting to get drawn out on the other side. So we'll put this one back in. An empty frame and foundation in that gap. This one in the top. Of course you need to check that to make sure there's no queen on that frame, otherwise you'll have the queen above the excluder. Still got eggs, or still got larvae there. That queen cup is dry. Let's put this frame over here. I've seen lots of eggs and larvae there. We've got some backfilling of the brood nest here. Still plenty of brood. Again, more brood. Quite a few queen cups there, but nothing serious. Again, more backfilling brood nest. Again, more backfilling of the brood nest. Lots of eggs and larvae. Capped brood. Frame's all nectar with a little bit of pollen. So I might move this one up into the top box as well. Just make sure the queen's not on this. That will do, we'll put it all back together. Because they're drawing foundation, make sure the frames are close together.